If you want to blow up your chest, try out this crazy chest finisher. Starting off with an incline dumbbell fly, 3 sets by 8 reps. Supersetting this with an incline dumbbell hex press, 3 sets by 8 reps. And this is a tri-set, so we're going to superset this last one with an incline dumbbell press, 3 sets by 8 reps. This is a super fun way to burn out your chest at the end of your workout. Follow for more chest workouts.